फाइंड स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1936। टू फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट बाय लॉन्ग डिविजन मेथड, फॉर दैट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, दैट इज सी 1936। ओके, नेक्स्ट। नाउ वी शुड डिवाइड द गिवन नंबर इनटू पेयर्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम दिस साइड। दीज टू नंबर्स वन पेयर, दीज टू नंबर्स अनदर पेयर। नाउ हियर वी हैव 19। 19 इज नॉट अ परफेक्ट स्क्वायर, सो नाउ वी शुड चेक 19 लाइज बिटवीन विच टू परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर्स, एंड द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर नंबर्स आर दीज, that is 3 into 3, 9, 4 into 4, 16, 5 into 5, 25, and this goes on. These numbers are called perfect squares. And here we have 19. 19 lies between these two numbers. So we take the smaller number, that is 16. 16 is for 4 times 4. So 4, 4, 16. Now you subtract. 19 minus 16 is 3. Now this pair as it is will come down, making it 3, 3, 6. Now here we should add these two numbers. That is 4 plus 4, 8. Okay, next. Now we should write a number here. The condition is, whatever number you write here, here also you should write the same number. And also, when you multiply this number and this number, the resulting number should be equal or smaller than this, but not larger than this number. Okay, so let us find this number. If I take 2 here, then I should also multiply by 2. These two numbers should be same. So 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 8, 16. 164 is far from 336. If I take 6, I should also multiply by 6. These two numbers should be same. 6 into 6, 36. 6, 3 here. 6 into 8, 48 plus 3, 51. 516. This is beyond this number. So if we take 4, 84 into 4. These two should be same. So 4 into 4, 16. 6, 1. 4 into 8, 32 plus 1, 33. So we have exact 336. For the number 4. So we take 4 here, 4 here, and here 336. Now you subtract. 336 minus 336 will result in 0. So now we got 0 here. That means given number is a perfect square. And the square root of 1936. Is this number, that is 44. So this is our answer. Am I clear?